How to download Ubuntu application on Windows 10. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be discussing about how you can easily download Ubuntu application on your Windows 10. So first thing, just open up your Microsoft Store and make sure you're currently logged into your account, and just head over to your search bar and simply search in for Ubuntu, just like that. So you just have to wait for results, and as you can see there are multiple different versions of Ubuntu available, so you can just choose in for any of the version. So I prefer choosing latest version as it's more compatible, and you can just tap on this get button over here to successfully download based on the file size of the application, that is Ubuntu, on your PC or laptop successfully. So you can also check out its system requirement based on your PCs. So once it is successfully installed, you can basically type in to the search bar, just type in the Ubuntu application and it will appear over here, and you can easily launch it successfully. So that is it for today guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.